No, we're talking about prostate cancer. So let me ask you, what does it mean exactly?
So when we talk about prostate cancer just means a cancer or a malignancy or an abnormal growth that occurs within the prostate gland. As we know, the prostate gland is essentially a gland that we find in men. We do not find the prostate gland in women. Women have a gland that we call the Skene's gland, which is the synonym of the prostate gland, but the women do not have prostate glands. All right, so when we say prostate cancer, it's essentially a disease for men, found in men. And this disease doesn't just occur in any man, it occurs more commonly in elderly men. So the chances that a man will have prostate cancer tends to increase as he gets older. Majority of the men that present with prostate cancer are above the age of 50 years.